18.
I am Aldia. I sought to shed the yoke of fate.
Such as you, one who might shatter the shackles of fate, one who can set me free. Bearer of the curse, it was my own manifestation that led you here. The ancient dragon has watched over the world for eons past. Take this. Do not resist. The dragon welcomes you.
young Hollow. How you grapple with a falter with this dreadfully twisted world. Peace grants men the illusion of love. Shackled by fools whose they yearn for love, and aware of his grand illusion. Until a curse touches the flesh. We are bound by this yoke. As true as the dark that charms within men. All men trust fully the illusion of life. But is this so wrong? A construction of a facade, and yet a world full of wounds and scandals. Now, Hollow, are you intent on shattering the yolk, spoiling this wonderful falsehood? I am Aldia. I sought to shed the yoke of fate, but failed. Now, I only await an answer. Seek the throne. Seek light, dark, and what lies beyond.